And welcome back. Starbucks workers in La Quinta are striking over unfair labor practices. The employees from the store located on Highway 111 at Jefferson started picketing early this morning and will continue until 3:30 this afternoon as they push for changes to work hours and benefit improvements. The workers won their union election June 21st of this year. There are now over 270 Starbucks stores in 37 states that have successfully unionized.